start?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Okay, how are you today? Kakusan, how are you today?
Sleep.
Sleep. What time did you go to bed last night? How long did you sleep?
5 hours.
5 hours. I usually sleep like 7 hours or 7.5 hours. Okay, anyway, it was a holiday, national holiday last week, last Monday, so we didn't have this class, we couldn't have this class. So please make a pair first, okay? Please make a pair and what you did over the holidays. We had 3 days off. Let's have some warm up. Let's have some warm up. Please make a pair for a group of three.
Okay, I know. You did.
And talk about what you did over the holidays. I mean, last weekend or this weekend. I mean, last weekend or the week before. Okay? I'll give you 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, please. Okay, I'd like to ask a couple of you to tell us what you did over the last weekend or the week before. Okay. What about Takubai-san? What did you do?
Last Saturday, I joined the science cafe.
Science cafe? Yeah. What kind of cafe? Please tell us what it is like.
Science cafe is for learning about science or math, for drinking coffee or for eating snacks.
Okay, good. Sounds like interesting. Okay, very good. So you had a good time.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. What about Sasaki-kun? What did you do?
I said okay.
Today's topic is the Red Cross and Red Crescent Movement, okay? Or ICRC Movement. And I'm sure all of you know Red Cross, okay? Japan has Red Cross Society. And what about Red Crescent? What does Crescent mean in Japanese? Oh, you don't know? It's okay. No, you can tell us. Crescent. Okay, that's okay. Azami-san, what is crescent in Japanese?
Mikazuki
or Shingetsu. Shingetsu. Okay. Okay. Crescent. Okay. We have the society named Red Cross and Red Crescent. Okay. And today we are going to learn about Red Cross and Red Crescent Movement. Okay. First of all, please look at this slide. Okay. Relief Agency in War and Peace. Please read it aloud. Okay, together.
Relief Agency in War and Peace.
Okay, again.
Relief Agency in War and Peace.
War. Relief agents. Relief is very is a kind of keyword. Relief. Okay, let's read it again. 1, 2, 3.
Relief agents is in war and peace.
War. It's in war. 喉の奥から出しますね. War. あの、顎を下げて war. It's war. Okay. And okay. Please read. Please read the title of this slide. Okay.
The International Red Crescent Movement.
You can pronounce this word crescent as well. Either is okay. Either crescent or crescent. Okay. Please read the passage aloud.
The International Red Cross and the Red Crescent Movement is a global humanitarian network of 80 million people that helps those facing disasters, conflict and health and social problems. It consists of the International Committee of the Red Cross, International Federation of Red Cross, and the Red Crescent Society, and the 190 Red Cross.
Okay, thank you very much. So, International Red Cross and Red Crescent Movement is a global humanitarian network. Humanitarian is a key word. Okay, let's practice reading this. Humanitarian.
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 It's a human, global humanitarian network. Network of 80 million people, that helps those facing care. These are keywords and phrases. Disaster.
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 Disaster. Disaster.
Conflict.
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 And health and social problems.
Health and social problems.
Okay. If we look at these words and phrases, disaster, conflict, and health and social problems, we remember refugees. We learned refugee problems a couple of weeks ago, refugee problems. So International Red Cross and Red Crescent help those refugees facing disaster, conflict, and health and social problems as well. And this movement, or this society, or this organization consists of these organizations, okay? Several different organizations, okay? Boys, like this, eh? Okay. Okay. Actually, this society has received the Nobel Peace Prize three or four times so far, okay? Okay. Andy Dunant, or Henry Dunant, this is a founder. We are going to make sure what he did, Henry Dunant did at the beginning or at the end of the 19th century, okay, Andy Dunant. And he received the Nobel Peace Prize, the founder of Red Cross. And then during World War One, do you remember when did World War One start? When? What year? In what year? Does anyone know? What year? What year? 1914. Yeah, that's right. 1914. And it ended 1918, so it lasted more than four years. starting in 1914 through 1918, and in 1917, ICRC received the Nobel Peace Prize, and then again, during the Second World War, World War II, ICRC received Nobel Peace Prize again. When did World War II start? Okay. 1939. Oh, you may be right. 1939. When did the Pacific War start? 1939. That's okay. War. Yes. When did Japan attack the Pearl Harbor? Do you remember? Asami-san, do you remember? When? We learned. In the first lesson. December the 7th. When did World War II start, or the Pacific War start? It ended 1945 when we had the atomic bomb dropped in Hiroshima, in our city, and also in Nagasaki, 1945. Just before that, ICRC received the Nobel Peace Prize. And then, 1963, they celebrated their 100th anniversary. And in that year, they received the Nobel Prize again, together with IFRC. Okay, now they have the movement logo. Okay, please read this slide. Okay.
The movement logo consists of the Red Cross and the Red Sister.
Red Crescent.
Emblem.
Red Cross and Red Crescent emblems. And side by side, they put these marks, these signs, side by side. Red Cross and Red Crescent, side by side. And also, they have the words, two words, international.
International.
Movement. So like this, okay? This is too small. This is written in English. And this is written in Chinese. What about Spanish? Can you recognize it? No?
Upside.
This is Spanish. Spanish. Okay, Spanish. Thank you. Okay. Like this. Red Cross and Red Crescent. Okay, do you understand these signs? And they put these signs side by side. And this logo has two words. International. Okay, let's practice reading.
International movement.
Okay, this logo has two important words. Okay, movement. Okay, look at these logos, these emblems. Okay, this is Red Cross. Islamic people or Muslim people do not like this sign. Okay. Do you know why? Why they don't like this sign? This sign. So that's a trap.
Because gift means gift.
Okay, price. Price. Or what do you call the army? What do you call the army sent to other nations to spread Christianity? What is called? Maybe you know in Japanese, Kuniko. Jujigo. What do you say Jujigo in English? In English. クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。クルセイド。You should capitalize C, the first C, crusade, crusade, or crusades. And make it plural, okay? Crusades.
Crusades.
Crusades. When we are younger, we have a musician group, Crusaders. Crusaders. Do you know Crusaders?
I only know the group
band,
Crusaders.
Abbey Crusaders. Crusaders. But Crusades, Crusades means Juju in Japanese. Okay. Let's practice. Crusades.
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 Red crusade. And, crusade. So, people, when they look at this kind of flag or mark or sign, they associate with crusades, Christian armies. And at that time, they wanted to spread Christianity in other parts of the world. Well, okay, this is present. So, people in Islamic countries do not like this flag. So they want to use this flag, this sign, okay, red crescent. And what about this one? What kind of people want to use? Okay. Say.
Jewish.
This is David. Jewish people want to use this sign instead of this one or this one. Okay. So Jewish people. Is that the Jewish people? Want to use this sign. And what about this one? What people want to use this sign instead of these? This is called red lion. Red lion. Red lion. What kind of people want to use this sign? You know? Katsura-san? No, nobody knows?
Hint.
this nation is located in Middle East, in the Middle East. Red light. Okay, we don't have much time, so. People in Iran, want to use this symbol, instead of this red cross, or red crescent, or a red Davide. And what about this one? Red crystal, they call crystal. Red crystal. Red crystal. What? Okay. This is a kind of neutral. So it's a kind of unified symbol. for all of the organizations or societies, okay, humanitarian network. This is neutral symbol. So in some cases they use this symbol instead of these. This is neutral, red crystal. But anyway, the movement is very important. Not logos or emblems. Okay. Emblem. What is this? This is a Red Cross. And what is this? Does anyone know? Oh, じゃあ Kasa-san.
Switzerland.
National flag. Okay, national flag for Switzerland. Switzerland national flag. National flag. But they have white cross on the red back, okay? So reversed, I mean colors are reversed, okay? Okay, please read this message aloud, please, okay?
The Red Cross flag is the cross of
Ottoman Empire. If you like world history, it's not difficult, but if you didn't take world history when you were a high school student, it might be difficult for you to understand what it is. Ottoman Empire. In Japanese. What is Ottoman Empire? Namite? オスマン帝国ですね。 Are they Christians? Osman Empire. Are they Christians? Not really. Okay. It has a lot to do with Turkey. Okay. And they wanted to, invade. They wanted to invade Eastern Europe. Okay. So they say this flag, okay, let's read. The flag took its roots
from Christianity.
Okay. So Ottoman Empire argued that this flag took its roots from Christianity. And so there was a big debate for a long time, but they wanted to put an end to this argument or debate, it was decided to promote officially the idea that the Red Cross flag had been formed just by reversing the federal colors of Switzerland. So this does not represent any idea of Christianity. This flag does not describe or convey any idea of Christianity. But they just reversed the flag of national flag of Switzerland, and that's all. Okay. Anyway, Islamic people or Muslim people do not like this flag or cross. So that's why they call their movement Red Cross and Red Crescent, or Red Crescent, their movement. Okay. Okay, now let's have some group discussion. Let's have some group discussion. I'll give you 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Okay. I'm sure all of us confirm what ICRC or Red Cross and Red Crescent has been doing. And so please make a group of three or four people and talk about what ICRC activities do you know. Okay, do you understand the topic?
Yes.
Okay, so please make three groups. Okay. Okay, thank you very much. Go back to your seats. Okay, let's make a list what they do. Okay. That's it. Okay.
They provide food and water to developing countries.
Okay, they provide water and food to developing countries. Yeah. Okay, any other activities? Okay.
They send a group of doctors to the places where doctors are needed.
Okay. They send doctors or nurses to the place where people suffer from disaster, natural disaster or conflict. Okay. Sending doctors and nurses. Okay. What else? Okay, say her son.
They offer donations from around the world.
Okay. For what?
For supporting all people in the world.
Mm-hmm. Okay, they collect money. Okay, what else?
They collect clothing.
Clothes.
Mm-hmm.
And also, what is the president of our neighboring country, South Korea, is trying to do? He or they are planning to set some opportunity or place where separated families, unite or get together again. So, they are making this kind of opportunities or places where separated families get together again. Okay, what else? Okay.
So they provide camps for refugees who are in danger.
Okay, and they provide camps for refugees who do not have any places to live in. Okay. Okay. Anyway, here let's work on the textbook, okay? Take up the textbook, turn to page 95. Okay, look at the picture. You can see the flags of Red Cross and Red Crescent, or Red Crescent, and also Red Crystal. Okay, now you understand the meaning of these three flags. Not one, but three flags, okay? A Red Cross. Okay, let's move down to DVD activities before you watch. Vocabulary check, okay? There are 12 words and phrases, 10 important words and phrases. Okay, please read the first six. Okay, wound. Do you know wound? Wounded. What does wounded mean?
Injured.
If you get injured, you may say, wound. Okay? That's easy to remember. Okay. Wounded.
Detainee.
Okay. Okay, next six words. Okay, Sasaki-kun, okay.
Also, please reunite.
Reunite.
Friends.
Vulnerable. Okay, reunite. Okay, this time please repeat after me. Please repeat after me. Okay, signatory.
Signatory.
Signatory. Okay. Humanitarian.
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 Convention.
Convention.
Wounded.
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 Okay. Detainee.
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 Detainee. Examinee. Trainee. Salaryist. Employee. Okay. Detainee.
Detainee.
Engage.
Engage.
Authorities.
Authorities.
Deprive.
Deprive.
Reunite.
Reunite.
Please check read, which means again, reunite, reunite, side by side, reunite. Okay, reunite.
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 Plead.
Plead.
Please be careful about this, about the pronouns. Plead, not plead, plead. Plead.
Plead.
Plead.
Plead.
Vulnerable.
Vulnerable.
This is very important word. University students should know the meaning of this word and also how to pronounce it. Okay? Vulnerable.
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 Vulnerable. Okay.
Preparedness.
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 Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Chisuko-san, please pronounce the first three and tell us the correct answers in Japanese. In Japanese. Yeah, right.
Signatory.
Okay. Kame. Kame, isn't it? Kame. Sign you stay. Signatory. Kame to kame. Okay. Number two.
Humanitarian.
Hi. Humanitarian.
ですね。これですね。ちょっと私も目が薄くなってる。はい。人道的な。はい。コンベンション。コンベンション。
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay. Kikaku-san. Okay, very good. Detainee is a person or people who are caught and put into some place against their will. Okay, detainee. Okay, again. So, Kazuma-san.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. University authorities or the government authorities. Bokasu to you use it. Authorities. Okay. Number eight. Deprive. Deprive. Okay, number nine.
Nine is
reunite. Reunite. Let's practice again. Reunite.
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 Regain. Repeat. Reunite. Unite means to combine. United States. Unite. Okay. Reunite. Okay. Reunite. Okay. Now, say your sign. Okay. Number 10.
Plea. She's F.
Okay. Bengosu.
vulnerable is D, why?
Okay, vulnerable. Children are vulnerable. Children are vulnerable. Or civilians are vulnerable. Very weak. Okay, vulnerable is very weak. Okay, then?
Preparedness is B.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, this time, please practice reading these 12 words. Okay, please practice reading by yourself. Okay, please. These are the answer keys for the question. Okay, now let's learn a bit about what ICRC, or Red Cross and Red Crescent societies, have been doing. Okay. Let us watch today's video clip.
There are now nearly 200 states signatory to the Geneva Conventions, a core part of international humanitarian law, or IHL. It is still the ICRC that guards the conventions, gains backing for IHL, and strives to protect the lives and dignity of victims of armed conflict without discrimination. Not only wounded and sick soldiers, but also prisoners of war and other detainees who are visited repeatedly and for whom the ICRC engages in ongoing dialogue. The ICRC tries to persuade authorities to guarantee and uphold respect for their safety and dignity. Not only civilians directly affected by armed conflict, but also men, women, and children deprived of basic necessities as a result of war. Necessities such as water, food, health care, shelter, and clothing. The ICRC, with the help of national societies, also arranges contact between separated family members wherever able and tries to reunite them. Wherever possible, the ICRC is also on the spot to plead the cause of those affected by conflict to authorities, political leaders, and the military in order to help protect innocent lives, rights, and dignity. There are now more than 180 national Red Cross and Red Crescent societies around the world. They go into action when armed conflict arises in their region. But they also run many other essential activities in peacetime to help the most vulnerable. Red Cross and Red Crescent National Societies are active in four main areas: disaster response, disaster preparedness, healthcare and first aid in the community, the spreading of humanitarian values and principles.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, let's go back to page 95, true or false questions. Okay, I'll give you one minute, so that you can check your answers with your friends sitting next to you. Okay, please check the answers. Okay, now we are going to check the answers. Okay, check the answers. I'm going to ask four of you to tell us whether each statement is true or false. Okay, let's begin with Nomura. Please read it aloud. Read it aloud. Now, what?
Now.
paid Geneva. Okay, is it true or false? Geneva Convention is a core part of international humanitarian law. True, okay, it's true. Okay, it's true. Okay, Geneva Convention. Geneva Convention. Conventions are core part of international humanitarian law. Okay, next one. Nomura. Nomura. Number two.
The ICRC is public members who have been settled.
Okay. Is this true or false?
True.
True. Is it true? これがさっき言った reunite と関係ありますね。Okay. Family members who have been separated. Separated. Okay. Arranges contact means to help them reunite. Okay. Do you understand? Arranges contact means okay, helping people reunite. Reunite. Okay. Number three. Signatum.
There are only 18 national Red Cross and Red Crescent societies.
Is this true or false?
False.
False. Okay. Why is it false?
Because there are about 180 national societies.
Okay. There are about 180. 180. Or it says more than 180. Okay. Look at the slide. More than 180. Or about 180. And you are right. Okay, let's move down to statement 4. Mia-san?
Red Cross and Red Crescent societies are only active during times of conflict.
Okay, during times of conflict. Is this true or false?
False.
False. Why is it false?
Because they are active during times of conflict and peace.
Okay, they are also active. They are also active in peacetime. In peacetime, or like this, they run many activities. They provide many activities in peacetime. So this is false. Okay. So turn to page 96. Turn to page 96. Okay. I'm going to show you the answer keys for missing blank, okay? Blanks, missing words. Okay, first one is this one, 9 words. Please fill it out. Fill first blank. Necessities such as water, food, healthcare, shelter, and clothing. Okay. May I move on to the next one? Okay. Okay. Blank two. The ICRC is also on the spot. The ICRC is also there. On the spot means there or near. Near the people in need. Near the people in need. Okay. Do you understand the meaning? On the spot. So, on the spot. Sorry. Okay. Number three. Okay. In order to help protect innocent lives, rights, and dignity. In order to help protect innocent lives, rights, and dignity. Catching up? Okay. Number four is not so difficult. What is cancer? Does anyone know? Lung for? Hoto torimasu. Hoto torimasu. They go into action. They go into action. They go into action. Very difficult for me to dictate this part. This spreading. The spreading of humanitarian values and principles. Spreading. Advertising. Spreading. Okay. This spreading. ちょっと日本語でごめんなさい。私はここを最初に。 D に聞こえました。D スプレディング。その音もちょっとおかしい。おかしいなというので。D スプレディングに聞こえました、私は最初。でも、Z スプレディング、広げる方ですね。Dだと反対になるので、Decrease とかね。Z spreading of humanitarian values and principles. Okay, this time, let's practice reading. Let's practice reading. Okay. 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 Please read aloud. Please read. I mean, missing parts. Loudly. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Necessities such as water, food, healthcare, shelter, and clothing.
イントネーション的には A, B, C, D, and D ですね。
アンドは今から言うのが最後ですよというシグナルを送っているのでだからアンドちょっとエンドクローズこういうふうに言うんですけど1、2、3。Necessities such as water, food, healthcare, shelter, and clothing.
OK, 1, 2, 3.
The ICRC is also on the spot.
What? Yeah, inside by you. 1, 2, 3.
The ICRC is also on the spot.
OK, next one. OK.
In innocent lives, rights, and dignity.
In British English, they want to put two between help and protect. But Americans don't like it. They don't like to help to protect. But two are my neighbors. Okay. Once again, 1, 2, 3.
In order to help protect innocent lives, rights, and dignity.
Okay, very good.
They go into action.
Again?
They go into action.
Okay.
The spreading of humanitarian values and principles.
Again?
The spreading of humanitarian values and principles.
Okay, let's watch today's video clip one more time. And after that, we are going to work on the question on the right page, okay? I'm sure you can understand the video much better this time.
There are now nearly 200 states signatory to the Geneva Conventions, a core part of international humanitarian law, or IHL. It is still the ICRC that guards the conventions, gains backing for IHL, and strives to protect the lives and dignity of victims of armed conflict without discrimination. Not only wounded and sick soldiers, but also prisoners of war and other detainees who are visited repeatedly and for whom the ICRC engages in ongoing dialogue. the ICRC tries to persuade authorities to guarantee and uphold respect for their safety and dignity. Not only civilians directly affected by armed conflict, but also men, women, and children deprived of basic necessities as a result of war. Necessities such as water, food, healthcare, shelter, and clothing. The ICRC, with the help of national societies, also arranges contact between separated family members wherever able and tries to reunite them. Wherever possible, the ICRC is also on the spot to plead the cause of those affected by conflict to authorities, political leaders, and the military in order to help protect innocent lives, rights, and dignity. There are now more than 180 National Red Cross and Red Crescent societies around the world. They go into action when armed conflict arises in their region. But they also run many other essential activities in peacetime to help the most vulnerable. Red Cross and Red Crescent National Societies are active in four main areas: disaster response, disaster preparedness, healthcare and first aid in the community, the spreading of humanitarian values and principles.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, look at line 17. Let's make sure how to use the word plead. Plead A to B. Okay, plead something to B. Please check, please underline, plead, and also to. Plead something to somebody. Plead something to somebody. Please underline plead and to. Line 17. Okay. Plead A to B. A を B に対して訴えるというですね。訴える。So in this case, the cause of those affected by conflict. To authorities, political leaders, などに訴えるんですね. Plead A to that. Okay, do you understand? Okay, this time let's check the answers for the questions of page 97. There are four questions. Please check the answers with your friend sitting next to you. Okay, I'm going to ask four of you, okay, this row, okay, let's begin with Seihara-san. Seihara-san. How many states have signed the Geneva Conventions?
Nearly 200.
Please look at the first line. First line on the left page. There are now nearly 200 states. State signatory to the Geneva Conventions. So C is the correct answer. Okay, states means nations in this case, similar to states. Okay, then Katsuno-san. What does the ICRC strive to protect?
The lives and dignity of victims of armed conflict.
Okay, very good. It just lives. Okay, plural for life. Lives. The lives and dignity of victims of armed conflict. Okay. Okay. Okay, now next one, question three. How many national Red Cross and Red Crescent societies are there around the world, Kato-san, around the world? Okay, around 180. Okay, look at line 19. Look at line 19. It says, it goes, there are now more than 180 national Red Cross and Red Crescent societies, da da da. Okay, so the choice C is the correct answer. Okay, now, Takebayashi-san, in which area are Red Cross and Red Crescent societies active?
Yeah.
Okay, in this healthcare, not finance, or banking, or law, or order. Healthcare. Okay, C, A, C, B are the correct answers. Okay, very good. Okay, we have about 20 minutes left for this period. Okay, let's learn a little about Henri Dunant, or Henri Dunant. Found page 98. Henri Dunant. Okay. Okay, I have a question. Did you ever know about him, Henri Dunant?
Yeah.
You knew?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, very good.
I have a presentation about him.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Did you know anything about him before this class? Maybe not. Okay. Anyway, Henri Dunant or Henri Dunant, it sounds like French. Henri Dunant. Yeah. Please pronounce it in French way.
Henri Dunant.
Say it. Henri Dunant. Okay. Okay, he wrote a famous book, A Memory of Solferino. A Memory of Solferino. He saw a lot of battles in Solferino. Solferino is located in the northern part of Italy. Solferino. Okay. Anyway, let's learn about him. Okay, look at the slide. そうそう、電波になる時期ですが、ちょっと声出してみましょうか。はい、Please read the part after colon. ここからね。はい、Native name.
Henri Dunant.
Born.
8 May 1828. Geneva, Switzerland.
Geneva, Switzerland. Okay. When did he pass away?
30 October 1910.
Okay. He lived 82 years. Okay. And he died Hayden in Switzerland. Hayden or Haydn. Which is correct? Does anybody know? Haydn or Haydn? It's okay. Anyway, it's in Switzerland. What about his nationality?
Swiss.
It's not a noun. It's an adjective. When we have to say our nationalities, we use adjectives. For example, Japanese or American, Chinese, not China or Japan. They are the names of nations. Okay? When we say nationality, we use adjective like this. Okay? What is his nationality?
Swiss.
これはワンシラブルなんで、一音節なんで、Swiss。
Swiss.
Okay. Occupation.
Social activist.
So social activist.
Social activist.
And also businessman and writer. Okay? Known for founder of the Red Cross, as I told you. Okay? He is a founder. He is a founder of the Red Cross. So he established the Red Cross. Okay. And awards. So what award did he get?
Nobel
Peace Prize in 1901. Okay, this is Henri Dunant. Okay, these are famous words. Okay, and stated by Henri Dunant. Okay, by Henri Dunant. We should unite and also act based on or according to our. Conscience is very important, okay? So that we can avoid wars or conflicts if we act according to our conscience. Also, okay, please read this phrase. Okay, especially in the battlefield. Okay. Nurses and doctors should be considered to be neutral, and so we shouldn't attack them or kill them or injure them. Okay, this is important. Okay. Okay, in a book, A Memory of Solferino, he wrote, okay, please read.
In one of the pre-modern hospitals, an Italian doctor has said, we give the good things for our friends on the Armenian army and receive our enemies and
let's practice. We keep the good things.
We keep the good things.
In our friends. Of the Allied Army.
Of the Allied Army.
Allied. Nations on the same side, not opponents or enemies, but countries or armies on the same side, on our side. You know, Allied Army. Allied Army. And give our enemies
the bare necessities.
What does bare mean? What does it usually mean? Barefoot. Bare. Hadashi. Without clothes or without shoes. Bare means, or in this case, minimum. Okay, so give our enemies the minimum necessities, some food, water, so they can live. Okay, and let's read here. Okay. If they die,
so much the worse.
Okay. Let's read, this part, beginning with we keep. One, two, three.
We keep the good things for our friends or the economy and keep our enemies the real cities. If it dies, not the worst.
Alive. Alive.
Alive.
Alive.
Alive.
For example, Japan and the USA are allied nations. Alive. Alive. Okay. Okay. Alive. Alive. Okay. Anyway, let's have some break, and we are going to resume the lesson at 2:35 as usual. 2:35 as usual. And if you are going to